Get it, Meats Honey BBQ here. We've got 180 to go, so we've got some work to do. It. Let's not waste words. Let's open packs. Let's do it. Let's do it. Wow. There's really not a lot going on in this golden animation. Oh, jeez. Oh, wow. All right. underwhelmed. All right, continuing on. We're gonna move on. Float onwards. We're going the Legion card back, because why not? Why not? Why the heck not? I hope Crime Street Protector's good. He looks like he'd be sweet. He's just so beefy. Taunt. Mind shields. Yeah. Hey, I hope so. I hope he's good. We shall see. I'm not exactly inclined to jam him day one, though. But, you know, I want to see someone else make it happen. Make it happen. Show me a Paladin deck that works. It'd be nice to play Paladin again. Make Paladin great again, please. Oh, Blood Fire Potion. Blah. Blah. Nope. Do not want. Do want Mana Geode? Whenever this minion is healed. Oh no! Public Defender's disappeared! Oh no, disaster! He'll be back, I'm sure. I don't know, is Mana Geode good? It's 2 mana 2, 3, you're not risking much. If you ever get to heal it once. It's possible, it's possible. I like that it's just an unthemed priest card, and I like those just a little bit more than those tight themes like play a bajillion dragons. Well, okay, I mean, I like playing dragons and all, but it doesn't really feel like I'm really stretching my deck building. Wait, here we go. Finger. Doesn't feel like I'm stretching my deck building prowess. Just playing. Well, you're just deciding which are the best playable things that I have to do in this linear strategy you're making me do. Finger. Oh dear. Oh man. Well, alright. there has to be Fingers in every set, right? There just has to be. Okay, okay. The little bit strange, horribly understated. Oh wow! Holy crap! That's a close second legendary. Wow. Genzo the Shark. Also, it's not. Is he really a legendary? I feel like if it didn't have a named person, this could have been a rare. Oh man, like honestly, you could have been a rare. It's just that you happen to get a special name. So yeah, the power level just, I'm not seeing it. I'm not seeing the legendary power level. 4 mana 5, like 4 mana 5/4s are playable. He's got an ability that's pretty much never going to come up. So it could have just been like Card Shark, 4 mana 5/4 rep. No legendary tag. I don't know. Oh no! We lost the Shuriken! Since the ninja set, I guess. Oh man, invisible Shuriken. That's disappointing. I came here for the golden animations, and all I got was this blank card frame. Wow. Lotus Illusionist. Unlikely to be played in Constructed. Still, I don't know. It's sweet. It's a sweet card. It's gonna be one of those cards you get in Arena, and you're like, oh my god, this is just wrecking all my opponents. But not so much in Constructed. Probably. We got a few more packs to go. We've opened 2 legendaries these 20 packs. All right. I don't think Grim Street Smuggler is good. I could be wrong. But hey, if it is, I got a gold one. Hey, there you go. That's good things, I'm sure. Then another informant. It's all right. I'm not gonna complain. Some of these packs are feeling samey, but that's just because the design team has made, you know, like the groupings, you got the different gangs, So they've got the gang identity. So a lot of these packs feel like, all right, this is just another of those packs. But I think it's a positive thing. It's for the better. It's a good thing. And look, with, you know, just a regular common or regular rare that is across three classes, it looks a little bit fancier with this little symbol here indicating that it can be played across the three classes. So it just, you know, makes things look a little bit cooler. That's a mechanic there. Restore full health to both players. Seems good. It's good to have a golden one. Probably, I mean, like, you just jam this as a one of in all of your Reno decks. And that's what I need. I really want all of them Reno legendaries. But, you know, we still got 160 packs. So that's another 20 packs. We got 20 packs unleashing every day. So you gotta come back. If you're not subscribed, you know what to do. But until then, howdy BPQ out.